Welcome to FiberTech Instruments. Today we are going to show you the bursting strength tester for board. Here it is. You can see the panel here. This is the air pressure gauge. This is the regulator for it. And this is a switch to just start and stop. Means you can test the specimen here. This is how you can just clamp and release. By pressing it, you can release this. And by this, you can clamp the specimen. Here is basically the inlet of the pressure. And we have this certified as a C. Here we have the power connections. You have a power switch on off, as you can see. So this particular model have a pneumatic clamping, and we have two pressure gauges of 600 psi as well as 400 psi over here, and this lower pressure gauge of 400 is being given by the control valve, by which you can just connect. So we can start display, or we can start demonstrate the testing. This is the specimen we have, so you can just cut the specimen in a desired size as per the TAPIS or ISO standards, and you can make the specimens accordingly, according to the ISO and TAPI, and as the country standards are. So you can place the specimen over there, and you can control the pressure over here like this, increase and decrease the pressure. So by pressing the start, the clamp, we can just pneumatically clamp the specimen and then start pressing the test and start switch until the burst occurs. So you can see it's near about to 3 kgs per centimeter square or 40 psi, and if we have to just check the pressure of the bursting onto up till the 20 kgs or 400 psi, then we can just switch on, or we can open this valve to check the pressure gauge, to check the bursting strength over here on the 400 psi. So we can release, we can check it here again. By clamping and then pressing it, you can see. So you can see it like it is 3 kgs per centimeter square or 40 psi. Similarly, we can just check the higher strength of the boxes or the carton. So you have to be cautious. You have to take the precautions that no hand should be inserted while it is operating, because it can just also give you injury. So we are going to just prepare a new specimen so that we can show you the higher pressure gauges, pressure ranges. The specimen is being made. Now we can just test the specimen. We can place the specimen here and then clamp it and set it to zero from the both side and switch and check whether the burst occurs. So as soon as the burst occurs, you have to release the test and start button. So here you can just see it's 100 psi of the pressure and 100 psi over here too. So we can just calibrate the equipment by the aluminium foils, the standard aluminium foils. So like the cartons we have, the corrugated sheet, so we have set it to zero and we have clamped. Press the switch until the burst occurs. So this is how you can see it is 160 psi of the pressure. So you can log on to the fibertech.org and just see the video, see the specifications and can order. Thanks for watching the video. Thank you.